time to crank up the pop music time machine and close out the incredible decade of the 80s as we roll through the decades of pop music history. Hi, I'm your host, Gracie. Let's get started and get into 1989. In 1987, President Reagan told the Russian president to tear down the Berlin Wall. And in 1989, the Berlin Wall came down.
You take a look at them, they've been there since last night. They are here in the thousands, they are here in the tens of thousands. Occasionally they shout, Die Mauer muss weg, the wall must go. Thousands and thousands of West Germans come to make the point that the wall has suddenly become irrelevant.
Life was a little different in 1989. A gallon of gas would have set you back about 97 cents. You could mail a letter for a quarter and you could buy yourself a 2-inch TV for 250 bucks. On the small screen, Robert Stack was scaring us to death with his Unsolved Mysteries.
Join me. Perhaps you may be able to help solve a mystery.
In 1989, we got our first Batman movie.
Wing freak terrorizes. Wait till they get a load of me.
In 1989, some future pop stars came into the world. Happy birthday to Chris Brown, Jason Derulo, Joe Jonas, and Bebe Rexha. This future pop diva was born in 1989. Yep, that is the one and only Taylor Swift. She's my favorite. If you turned on the radio in 1989, your ears were filled with some great tunes. Here are a few to remember. Of the final year of the 1980s was this one from the band Chicago.
Look at me. I don't want you to see me.
When you call me up.
I said I'm happy for you, but you know I'm happy, happy. I'm so happy for you.
Bill Champlin!
And that's all for the great decade of the 80s. For more music from the history of pop music, stay tuned to the Pop Music Time Machine. I'm Gracie. See you soon.